It's the song, it's her performance, it's it, but it just draws tears almost every time I listen to her sing. It's, she is going to be a problem. If she doesn't become a megastar, then I don't know what's going on in the world. That was so good.
Actually, the a process of some exciting stuff that, you know, I can't say yet, but I'm really excited. Hopefully the, you know, the book that I wrote when I was 9, the reason why I'm barefoot, it will probably soon come in English. And yes, we are a team. Oh, so cute. You inspire us too. Oh, I love you guys so, so much. This is all my fault. Oh, this song is just a story behind this. I'm just gonna give you guys an example so that you guys can relate. But you know, I'm basically saying it's all my fault, because it's this person in your life that you love so much, but you know, they've been choosing to leave you, and you're just left alone, and just you want to do anything to get them back. So you're like, you know what? It's all my fault. Just please come back. Like how things were before. And that's why I'm blaming it all on myself. Let's hear it a little bit.